Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy X. I was just looking for the walkthrough at the trials of Gagazet that we'll be doing. And really, they don't seem like trials at all. They seem like piss easy. Just like, I'm trying to think, like, in World of Final Fantasy that I've been rambling about in the previous part, they probably also had moments in that game where it's just like, oh, these trial thing, this whatever the fuck will be most difficult, and ends up being something completely stupid and easy. Oh wait, no, actually I'm thinking more of Pokemon Sun and Moon. They have these freaking trial captains in place of gym leaders. And it's just like, is this really the trial? Is it like this one guy who's like, oh, can you guess what is different about this dance each time? It's like, yes, pretty freaking obvious. It's like, what kind of trials it is? Sure, it's different, but come on, man. At least be a bit more, you know, creative. Well, I guess they did get kind of creative with it, because everyone was different. Holy shit, am I here. But, like, it was still kind of like, just like, I left you just like, what? Is that really it? Delay behemoth. Figures. Dog Buster! Roar! Ow! How about I armor him. That is it. Yep, you're up. Tick head! Haste! Yuna! Heave! Oh my god! Oh my god, as God is my witness, he is broken in half! Man, that was painful. Fuck you!
Luckily, we have life.
That feels weird, just thinking back, like, last time I recorded before, you know, recording the previous part and this part. And just thought, we were on the Cavern of the Stolen Faith not too long ago, were we? Actually, no, that was upload-wise, actually. That's where I am, upload-wise, for that. Just got to the Cavern of the Stolen Faith in part 58, which I uploaded the other day. So, yeah, that's why it's on my mind. But really, that wasn't... Wait, how long ago was it? No, we technically gone through Zanigan. No, not Zanigan, not Gagazet. But still, it wasn't really all that long ago. I mean, it was tech record-wise, wasn't it? But in-game-wise, it wasn't really all that long ago. I've never noticed that before. Right there in the left corner, commands sub. I never noticed it said that. What the hell is sub for? Subtitles? It does say sub, right? Hey. Does, yeah. I don't know why. Capture the behemoth!
No time to waste. Let's go.
Orin still got it. Neville. Where were we going again? Pick up that Cura. I think it's down here. So what is over here? Why is that inaccessible? Another friggin' behemoth! Jesus Christ, I mean, look at the size on this thing. Ridiculous. Hi-ya! How about we bring in Mari? Mug this son of a bitch! Thank you for the mana tablet, very much appreciated. I know you can't be okay, but how about a quick hit? Yeah. Roar! Man, that takes up a lot of MP actually. Yeah. Fuck.
max damage.
Rico, why didn't you try mugging him as well? Fuck you then, huh? Weren't tough that time, were ya?
I just don't see much after battling these days. Level up. Level whatever. Only Auron seems to be consistent with actually talking after battle.
I think it's down here. Is this it?
Looks like we got a job to do, yeah?
If anything should happen in the water, we're relying on you three. If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
Right.
We're the only ones that can swim.
Be careful, okay?
Yeah, we got this. We're the only ones that can swim, it seems. Or maybe it's just because the owns are just like, we're not appropriately dressed for swimming. I don't know, can you imagine Yuna trying to swim? Well, actually, we've seen her in the water before. It seemed like she could swim. Maybe she just doesn't want to get her clothes wet. And Auron be like, it's just like, his level of badassness will freaking send him to the bottom. He's just such a heavy badass, I don't know. Just like, he doesn't look like he's dressed for swimming, does he? Then again, most of these characters don't, really. Kamari, though. I mean, why not? Maybe just like... maybe he just doesn't like water. Who else? Lulu, definitely not freaking dressed for swimming. And yeah. So yeah, it's just like Titus, Walker, and Riku for the trials here. I don't think any of the fiends in the water can be captured, so... don't think we need to really worry about that. Haven't encountered any yet. Now we have. I think it's just like piranhas and, you know, the usual shit. See? Ambushed! Why is it like some of them 200s or other ones 600? What's up with that? Fuck you, not that it matters. Yum 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 boots. Yum 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 sword. You bastards. Ha! Ha! Self-destruct? Oh, you kamikaze sludge! Well, no, they aren't. Kamikaze piranha. Kamikaze piranhas. Well, fuck. So we can't say anything, we're underwater. Well, they've done that before, though, haven't they? You're like, Yuna will save you! You know what? Could use a bit of healing there, I guess. We've got plenty of potions. In fact, we got so many potions, we don't even need any potions, usually, because we're already full up stock. Our first trial is inside. And look at that. It makes me think of Final Fantasy IX, for some reason, with the owls in that one place. I think it was on the Mist Continent, I can't remember. It's been... first trial of Gagazet. Aim for the center with Walker's ball. I mean, how freaking convenient is that? It's like, first trial of Gagazet. Throw something at this ball. It's just like, so convenient that we've got a freaking blitzball player with us that has a freaking, you know, blitzball as their weapon. I mean, Titus could probably do this as well, but he doesn't have the ball. Walker does. Is that a freaking hand inside it? What is that? It's trippy. That was easy. Second try. Not much trial and error then. I see that treasure chest. Never one keys, dear. You know, actually, if we come back here later on and do this shit, I think we actually summon one of the Dark Aeons here. I'm not gonna spoil which one it is. I don't think I've ever actually done it before, to be honest. So doing that must have unlocked a different path, I think. Nothing to see here, just piranhas. Devils. God damn it. Wrong button. Whoa, 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 no, 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 no. Get that thing over there first. Power! This place kinda lame. Finally, something different. How about we slice and dice them? Every time I do that. Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Ha! 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 Charging! He's got freaking horns, man. Ow, that hurt. Ow! Dickhead! Excuse me, sir. You. And fuck you! It's for you, mug, bitch! Sonic wave! Oh, Jesus Christ! Gore! Yeah. Daredevil. What? Oh, it was one of the overdrive things. One of the settings. What? Is she a daredevil because she did something ballsy just now? Why did it get triggered when freaking Titus was the one doing anything? I don't know. What a gem, thank you very much. You piss off now. And you too. Plug him again. Shit. Who cares? Get the fuck out of here. But how are we supposed to exit this place quickly in case of an emergency? I mean, we just get knocked out. Might as well just use regular ass potions, why not? Got a lot of those. Look how many things just to heal us nowadays. And that gets knocked down pretty quickly, doesn't it? To the next trial! Get me out of this bloody water! Is that it? No. It's those treasure chests! Hold it! Ah, son of a... Wait. Oh, it's still recording. I thought it stopped recording entirely there. I know that for a fact that it's gonna lag and go out of sync with the audio, and I'm not amused by that. Anytime I see it lag, I know for a fact that the audio is gonna get screwed. Like, part of the audio will just disappear, because it's not just the capture card that lags, it's the freaking Audacity recording as well for my commentary. So that sucks. Didn't miss anything, though. I just remained quiet for most of that. I was just like, ah, shit. There goes the freaking recording with that shit again. But I see two treasures in that direction. So, yeah. Why didn't you piss off? And why don't you piss off too? Give me your water gems. God damn, Walk, you're slow. Get out of here! Ah, shit. Is that even gonna be effective? When underwater, hit with a water ball!
Whee!
Yeah, fucking ineffective. Stupid thing, I should have just tried, you know, get two out of three instead. Go for the full free. Ow. Why do they hurt so much around here? Charging. Ow. Get fucked. Hey, fuck you, buddy. Gah. Marco's clearly the powerhouse of the free. Sonic Wave. Oh, that hurts. He's also the tank as well. Walker is like the underwater version of Auron, essentially. Look how different that makes. It's like, high potion is not nearly as much needed to recover. Where's the next spot? Whoa. Wait, that red arrow must indicate the next location, probably. Too bad we can't, you know, freaking look at the map properly, though. We can just maybe unlock the... No, we didn't unlock that. There's something unlocked over there. Oh, we got some marking up in here. Well, Auron, it's time.
I foresee no difficulty.
Yeah, I imagine so.
You, away!
Will this count as capturing them all? Well, except the Machina, because you can't capture them. It's gonna get awful windy in here. This probably won't count, will it? And that one took a bit of time, didn't it? Overkill! I mean, that does max damage plus Neo max damage again.
That's how it's done.
Indeed it is, Auron. You didn't capture them, though. But man, you soloed all of them like he usually does. He doesn't always solo them, actually use a bit of teamwork. This next trial must be up here somewhere. Somewhere over that... I don't know how to freaking word. Oh my god, look at the size of that flat. It's probably got something to steal. Are you related to that golden flan by any chance? You know, the way in World of Final Fantasy that they were going on about this gold flan and snow from Final Fantasy XIII, I imagine that there must be some giant-ass golden flan in Final Fantasy XIII. But I don't know, because I've never actually played Final Fantasy XIII. I think I've played a demo version, that's about it. I don't really know much about Final Fantasy XIII other than it doesn't seem to be very popular with the fans. Franchise. That's pretty much all I know. Is he weak to everything or does he half everything? Probably weak to everything, maybe. thunder boots. Nope. I'll mug you again. How about I break your... Wait, no. Yeah, that. Fear magic, bitch! My god, how do we fight this thing? I think gave us the answer to that. Mug him! Thank you for demonstrating just what we could use for you. Demi! Mug! Hey-ya! Ow. Poisoned. It's weird that Riku actually has black magic now. Right. Now with that away, I'll mug you again! Ha ha! Let's get some more Demi up in here, shall we? Imagine it's probably not immune to poisons. You're still not weakened enough, sir. Fuck you! Like, seriously. Flares are out of style. Oh my god, you dead son of a bitch. We're gonna need a Phoenix down. Phoenix down because Lulu down. Mug him! Light wind, all you bastard.
Farewell.
Ha ha! I guess the armor break really works wonders on that thing, so that's what you have to do. Well, that's one flan down. Is there any other flans? Oh, can't go over there, so that's not the area yet. Let's be up here, maybe. Ambushed by a freaking behemoth, not good.
Yee-ho!
Oh, that was painful. What we got? We could use a bit of healing. Combine a potion with a potion. Ultra potion! Nice. Opposite, nice. Ow. Oh yeah, he's made the shit, isn't he? Fuck you! And I say, fuck you some more. Riku, make a switcheroo with Kamari. And mug his ass. For ether. Ow.
Farewell. Fuck you.
No time to waste. Let's go.
I thought this whole trial thing would go by smoothly, Neville, but I guess not. It probably would if I just would, you know, actually look at the goddamn walkthrough. No. Actually move there, and we have Fundara. Now you have two black magic spells. Yeah, it's over here, I think. Swimming! This trial is going by swimmingly, isn't it? Is that the right word? I don't care. We're gonna be encountering piranhas along the way, I imagine. Damn, Oren. I mean, Waka. Well, I guess I did say Waka is like the Oren of the water in a way here. He's got a lot of HP and quite a good amount of attack power. Fuck you! But just like Oren, he is also quite slow. I'm charging you for stealing from me, or at least trying to. Ow! That's what he's thinking, anyway. It's like, I get to be like Sir Oren. A badass, but instead of using a katana, I use a frickin' blitzball. Why do we always get ambushed by these assholes? Anyway, delay this bastard. Fuck you! Ow! Ow! Titus, when is your turn? Come on, man. You're gonna get sliced and diced before you get anywhere here. Meow. Uh-oh. Dodge it, fool! God damn it, Titus! Use your frickin' overdrive for fuck's sake! Okay, I can't be dealing with this shit right now. Fuck you! God damn it. Gore! Time to slice and dice. Finally, hit it the first time. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you especially. Fuck you again. Fuck you a third. Fuck you a fourth. And fuck you a fifth. Now, I'll take that. You can go fuck yourself. Level. These levels are going very slowly compared to how I remember them. They used to be so fast. Oh yeah. God damn it, every time. Not every time, but sometimes it happens when I do that. Where were we? Oh yes, trials. Gee, I wonder what we do. I wonder if it has anything to do with the color coordination. The second trial of Gagazet, hit the three panels simultaneously. Check each side before deciding who to send.
How the fuck does this make any sense?
I mean, think about it. To get to Zanakin's, which is the final place that every summoner goes to on their pilgrimage, they have to go through these trials. How the fuck do they pass these freaking trials? I mean, you've seen the spear grid, it makes it obvious. Blue for Titus, Green for Riku, red for Waka. Waka's got the bigger one because he's fat. He's like, I'm not fat at all. And he isn't. But, like, it's just, like, what about other freaking ones? Like, for example, like, Donna, I think her name was. She has that one summon, like, one guardian, essentially. So how the fuck would they get through this if it requires three people? Three people who, by the way, need to know how to swim. I doubt Donna would freaking swim. She'd just be like, oh, but tell her or whatever. You go do this instead. I mean, how the fuck do they get around this shit? It's bull. Riku, go for green. It's like, I'm stuck in here. Alright, it's for blue. It's like, yeah, nothing else to go for, I guess. I wonder if anything even happens if you get it wrong for some reason. It's just like that. It's an indication just like, what happened? What changed? But the same thing happened when we hit that thing, isn't it? Just backtrack and find what's friggin' changed. Did you see that damage? Riku rarely does any decent damage. I mean, it wasn't really all that great, really. I mean, compared to this. Just like, that's Walker's damage on average.
Let us backtrack.
That's the only real thing with this, isn't it? Is the backtracking. That's the only thing that takes time. You know, the average Let's Player would, you know, simply be like, okay, I'll meet you at the next pilot trial. But me, I'm like, no, we're going to go through the whole bloody thing. Oh my god, look how many turns you got. Might as well on-screen kick your asses then. Why not? You know what, why don't you piss off? And how about you piss off too? And like, I'll mug you as well. And like, I'll smack you in the face. I'm gonna overdrive kick your asses. Try to get it right this time. Fuck. Oh fuck, double the fuck. Gonna be water again. Shit. Oh, I suck at the reels. Could have had it in the bag right there, but now we're gonna have to freaking wait as they freaking proceed to kick our asses. Or at least attempt to. And fail. I guess it doesn't really matter. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Gore. Fuck you. Steel is normal then. Thank you. And fuck. Blah 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 blah.
Can we get out of the water, please?
No last sec. Ah, son of a bitch. I didn't even get to finish that sentence. So I had no last second random encounter, and I didn't even get to finish the sentence because it was indeed a last second random encounter. Fuck stealing from these guys, just smack them. Bastards. Fuck you. Fuck you. Nice. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you! Oh, nice. We don't see that very often, do we? No levels. Get. Did that say curative sword or something? Actually, let's have a look at that. Let's see how where it is on the equipment. Is it? Pretty sure it's it. Me, that'll probably go right past the bloody thing. Wait, actually, if these are, like, cleared up here, that must be thrown back. I'm not seeing anything here. Man, going through this, that's just like my eyes just like, ah. Just slowly moving through these, looking for wherever it was that I got. Pretty sure it's a curative. Oh wait, it's right there. Curative shield. Okay, I guess that makes sense. I thought it said sword. I was like, what the fuck? Is there a sword that heals? Nope, it's armor. Auto mended. Get me back to land, hooray! I bet a freaking behemoth will show up any bloody second. What do you know? Ha ha ha.
How many sticks you think we can get out of these?
Plenty. We can have a full-on barbecue with this guy. Let's actually begin. Let's make the preparations for steak, everyone! Slice and dice. Steak all around, behemoth steak. You want steak? We've got plenty. Don't have the ability to mug him. Smack him in the face. Switch with. Actually, just keep using tires in that one. Let's bring in Yuna. Let's pray, everyone. We got our all gain on this XP. Not all of us, but we gotta, you know, switch out for stuff like, ow, that hurts. Fuck you. Especially, fuck you. Levels. How come I didn't freaking use that? I mean, I'd have to have freaking gone through that to get to that. How did I not do that? No, no, no. Still. Are you gonna have the default abilities? And despite how freaking simple and straightforward this is, it's taken quite a long time. Oh, it's you, Ochu. What are you doing here? Man, you've got a lot of HP. So forget what I said. We're gonna bring out Lulu instead. We're gonna have a barbecue. We already had a barbecue, but we need some veg here. Not on the barbecue, but probably we'll do it anyway. It just says that, and yet it doesn't do jack shit, essentially. What's up? I mean, Oren would be best suited for this. Chop up the veg, you know. Take this. Oren. Let's make a salad. Ha! Bring in Riku, see if we can steal anything. Remedies. Ow. What? Did you decrease one of my stats? You bastard. I'll bring in Kamari for a change of pace. Where he will be able to mug you. Yeah, bring in Titus. Ah. Salads away! Oh, still alive? Yeah, you dickhead. How much is your HP now?
Yeah.
Ow. That hurt. Ow. What's this? Just haste. Make haste and waste.
Farewell.
This bitch. Mandragora. Levels. Whole bunch of levels. Some more magic for you. Finally get that bloody cure of freaking shit. Hey, there's even one of the luck ones there. Not that we'd be able to use it, obviously. Always a pain in the ass of those. Moving on over here. More defense for the tank. Some more accuracy. More stuff over here. Get me to the save point so I can heal. 44 minutes, man, it's ridiculous. Oh wait, the arrow indicates it. So yeah, that's Dallas. Well, hello there. How are you guys doing? You're doing well? Everything okay with everything? Yes. Mug, bitch. Didn't even need to do that, really.
Yeah.
Join the club, bitch. Mugged. And, that wasn't much of a reflex.
Farewell.
Bandersnatch.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Yeah, really is no time to waste. I don't buy when these recordings go on for a ridiculous amount of time. But didn't we just come from there? I'm pretty sure we did. What's over this direction? Bloody random encounters are ridiculous. I don't think we captured these two. I'll be taking whatever you have. I guess not. Ah, oh, fuck. Just add a little fire to his life, just a little bit. Doesn't matter, really. Da-da. have like a switch out. We have Titus. Ace. Fuck you. Delay?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Just like silence. No time to waste. Let's go. Levels. No time to waste. We're approaching 48 bloody minutes. Ridiculous. Where the hell am I going here? Invasion! I bet this isn't even the right bloody path, is it? Or is it? I guess so, maybe. That's the game for here, in which case, fuck. It'd be wonderful if we could frickin' see where we are on the goddamn map. Oh, treasure. Treasure! Recovery ring. Return spear. Nice. I'm gonna call it a pot there because I don't want it to go over a freaking 50 minutes and have to use a movie maker. But I'm going to record after that as well because I want to at least get through this part of the game, you know? So I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.